Suppose you have a regular hexagon. The six sides of the regular hexagon have the same length. You can decompose a regular hexagon into six equilateral triangles to find its area. The six triangles are the same size. Suppose each triangle has a height of h and a base of length b. After you find the area of one triangle, you can multiply the area by 6 to find the area of the entire hexagon.